So when I purchased this property, I never got around to figuring out how this works or how to turn it on or if it works at all. And it's quite an elaborate lighting system. So it's got one there and it's got some at the back as well, one over there. So in your opinion, is it better just to replace the whole thing and have a new system installed, or do we get somebody out to investigate? Because I understand that can take a lot of time. What do you think?